What is up, guys? EpicNinja72 coming back at you with another Extinction Mode class loadouts. And this time we are doing the knife-only class setup, which I will show you right here. The tank for more melee damage and more health. You can use any pistol you want. I'm just going with the fully automatic pistol. You don't need ammo because you're obviously knifing only. This, you can either go with the team booster or with the armor. The team booster, when you throw it down, you knife very quickly. And with the double health that you get at the end of this, I really didn't see the need for armor. So that's just my opinion. The vulture, because YOLO, really. And the riot shield, because you need something on your back to protect you. And I put on one relic, pistols only, so you get bonus score since you're not going to be really using your pistol at all. So yeah, here we go. And you should have saw on screen earlier, this is for intermediate to advanced players, because it's not something a beginner would want to go on and start doing, because it is not easy to use. Don't expect to get too very far with this. So yeah, sorry if you can hear it in the background. So here we are, gonna knife. If you fail some challenges because you have to knife, that's cool, because this is just a fun thing. But you don't knife any faster. So yeah, I put the drill down, we're going. Now don't take any damage. This one is kind of hard, knifing only, but you can interrupt their attack by knifing, but if you do what I just did and knife too early, it didn't work. You can kind of interrupt it, because when you knife them one time, they just stop. And I don't do this strategy much a lot because I usually play to win. So you are gonna wanna start upgrading your tank. Then you move up. Place it. Now it's starting to get a one knife a little bit more. And since this challenge, I can't do this challenge. If you wanna be completely legit, you can't shoot a bullet, period. But if you want to just mess around, then you can shoot a bullet and do it. Sorry about that, my screen went blank. Hate it when it does that. If any of you guys know a solution to that, whenever I plug my recorder in, my screen goes blank. So if anybody knows a solution or whatever you want to call it, then please leave in the comment section below. Slide, get this. Yeah, I've been playing a lot more multiplayer. and with one gun, I have a 2.6 KD, and I have 1,000 kills with it. So if you guys want me to start uploading multiplayer gameplay, I will. My actual KD is 1.42, I think. And my accuracy, I don't know what my accuracy is. But yeah. I hope you guys are enjoying this series, because I know it's boring to watch me play Extinction Mode, which is why I'm doing these class loadouts for you. So. And yes, you can throw Semtex grenades and any explosives and stuff you have, but you cannot. If you get a SoFlam like I did, you may not use it. And if anybody escapes doing this, then holy crap, send me a video link. You're epic if you can do that. I can't do it. I failed the challenge because I could not shoot a bullet, which sucks. But it's how it goes if you wanna just mess around. As you can see, my health is now a fourth of what it usually is. Wait, no, it's... I don't even know. I think that's half of what it usually is. Yeah, it's half. Don't reload my weapon, so that's really good, because I'm not. Cause I'm just knifing. There's some challenges that are extremely easy, and some that are really hard to do. And this is one of the extremely easy ones if you're knifing. And like I said, I'll only be going to the first hive in the video, because I cannot record any longer than that. If you guys know how to make it to where you can record longer than 15 minutes, please do tell, because I would love to be able to record full games of Extinction for you guys, if you guys like to see me play Extinction. If you don't, then that's cool too. Just whatever you want me to play, I will play. I have Grid 2, put out a montage on that yesterday. If you liked it, like it obviously. But tell me if I should do some more. And my dog might start barking in a minute because she wants out of my room, but I'm not going to let her. Obviously. You can get away from me. Okay, knife. And get out of my way. Freaking quit hitting me. I can't carry any more money. So what I will do is throw down some of this. I will demonstrate how fast you can knife using this. You knife pretty fast. So it's worth it. Okay. They seriously might start barking like crazy right now, so I'm so sorry. I will cut it out of the video if that happens. But if you're listening to this, it obviously didn't happen, so you're cool. The hard part with this is whenever you get to the scorpions, you can't kill them because they're usually on rooftops or on high places, which sucks. But that's the way it is. Put it down on this jellyfish stuff right there, and it plunge itself into that. So, a little tip, you slide and knife at the same time. You don't lunge. You just knife and go right through. It's a good tip for multiplayer, especially if you're using a maniac or going knife only. It doesn't lunge and you just knife right through. Go knife, 1, 2, 3, 4. Any abilities, even though I would like to, because I have $6,000. So yeah, what prestige are you guys on Extinction? I'm second prestige, yeah, not to be third, which would be fun. Oh, I crouched like an ape instead of slid. So, how have you guys been doing? This was my first day going back to homeschooling, which sucked, honestly. You know how it is. Apparently it was supposed to snow, and I wasn't gonna... Well, some people weren't going to be able to be out of school, and it didn't snow, so that it's kind of like a sham, like the sham wow, like it was supposed to do all that, like it said, and it just never happened. You waited and waited, it didn't soak anything up, it just sat there like a stupid barnacle. And this is where it gets a little bit tricky. It is not easy. You can't shoot the hive or anything. If you get past here, you're basically screwed. Because there's no way you can get all the scorpions on the roofs and knife the scouts. And but life goes on. I hate this. Whenever you get 2 skill points, you need 3. And you just want to spend them on something else. But you have to wait. Wait. And that is where it is not good. No matter how easy it seems, you cannot knife them right there. I've tried that many times. It does not work. What is here? Semtex grenades. Taking a look at the video, it is about 11 minutes. I will cut it out pretty soon. I want to show you how many knives it is to a scorpion, but I don't think it'll happen. You can use your abilities, like your vulture, you can use them to let you shoot. But any other thing, you can't shoot manually, like with a gun or a turret or anything. That's the way it is for this challenge slash class loadout and stuff. And come here and knife. It's about 12 minutes into the video. Looks like I'm gonna have to say adieu to you and to you and to you and all of my subscribers. I love you guys, and I will see you guys in the